by Hunter, who lined out hard to center field. Now going back to Flores' first start against Gwinnett, only a handful of hard hit balls in six innings. There's a curveball hit well down the right field corner. This is hooking toward the pole. It is fair, and it is gone. Cedric Hunter, a solo home run. That is his first, and the Bulls lead carved down to two.
Well, this is a pitch that Flora would love to have back. It's the risk when you throw a breaking ball to a left-handed hitter if you're a right-handed pitcher.